Not bad, Jody. If this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you made it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations.
Aiden, come on, I haven't slept in like 3 days, okay? I'm tired.
Treason. At least that's what I heard.
Aiden, look, I told you that.
Routine check. Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her! Freeze! Police! Watch out!
crazy! Quick, Aiden! Blast the window! Yeah, I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
She'd never be able to make it up there.
Shit! We must have missed her. Previs, bring back those goddamn dogs!
Go for it, Aiden.
Goddamn.
A motorbike. Just what I need.
Could have been.
Jesus, Mike! What the fuck? Are you crazy? Put the fucking gun down now! What the fuck are you doing?
place. We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden? You gotta help me. them to leave me the fuck alone. Because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Ivan. I think they get the message. Hey, honey, you can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do? Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside. Fairy Blossom, do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast. This way. What a beautiful house you have.
Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday.
Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom? Oh, no, thanks. And how is your husband?
He's good. He's working at the moment.
Why, he's so handsome.
Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
He's Jody. I'm working.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks, sweetheart. Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden? Whatever. It's not fun anyway. Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street.
Gotcha.
I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know. You can at least give me a hand, Aiden. Aiden, you're the best.
Hey, Joe, do you want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get creamed.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
You're a dead little girl. I got you.
No, no, I got me. No, no, stop.
Did you see that? She nearly killed me. You saw what she did to me? She's a witch, a dirty, rotten witch.
What's going on here?
She's a witch. I'm telling you, Jodie Holmes is a witch.
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on. Get in the house.
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it!
And now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy! I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie. Philip, she's just a little girl.
Susan, that's no little girl. Susan, that's a monster.
You dare talk about her like that?
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger. For the love of God, Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
Get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car. The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
Only one that can stop this.
We got any information coming out of there yet?
Is that the girl?
Anything?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
This is a nightmare.
Okay, let's see.
What did she do?
The killer.
going to be tell us anything?
What could that be?
What they look like?
They're not telling us everything.
With these levels, nobody else. There's no way to get in.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.